We're out here at Cruisin Da Lake, right here on Saturday morning at Lake Town, Lake Town's parking lot. We're out here with David Getzinger, who is one of the organizers of this group. We're on one of the seven locations that cars will be coming to. I have Councilor Skule with me, Councilor Brannigan, but I'd like David to explain exactly what Cruisin Da Lake is, and we're happy to have you here.
Yes, sir. We're happy that you let us have the event out here. David Getzinger, I'm with Getzinger Garage. It's an event for Safe Harbor, which is a domestic violence program. And since all this coronavirus has happened, COVID has created a lot of extra calls, like 85% more calls than they would normally have. So we have this event, which is seven locations around Lake Pontchartrain. You could go to any location to pick up a stamp card. Once you get at least a minimum of five stamps, then your name will go in a hat for five $100 drawings, which will take place tomorrow.
How you doing? I'm Councilman Brannigan. We're out here at Lake Town, and I tell you what, if you're not out here seeing these beautiful cars, you're really missing it. I'm a car nut, and they have had some incredible vehicles come through, and I just want to thank David for choosing this spot as one of the spots for them to hit today. Very, very happy.
Yes, again, Councilman Mike Segura, welcome everybody this morning. David and his crew has got a wonderful program going here. The Safe Harbor and the domestic violence programs are something that are very important to our community, and we thank him very much for doing this to help raise funds toward that. Come on out, see the cars as they circle the lake, and let's have a good day with them.
And again, we're happy to host this right here at Lake Town. Really important that you do come out and be part of this. This is what Ken is all about, and we appreciate you and your wife making this happen and being part of this.
Yes, sir. Thank you again for the city of Kenner and all your cooperation.
Thank you.
Everybody have a fun cruise.
That's it.